Hey guys, Kid Redstone here, back with another video. In today's video, okay, in today's video, I'm gonna be playing some Roblox Murder Mystery. So, it's Christmas time, and there are these things here, so, like Santa. Hey Santa. Look at my Santa. I'm actually wearing a Santa hat right now, so I have pickups. I already know how to do this. It's pretty confusing. So let me just read. So let me tell you what to do. So first, let me just make a useless sword. Sorry. Inventory. So let's see. Okay. So I'm just gonna. Oh my. Oh, I'm sure. So I'll just make a craft whatever this. Ooh, actually, I like that. I don't want to get rid of that. I like that too. Wow. I don't have enough now. I get uncommon, I guess. Wooden. And then any more. So I can get rid of that. So I'm being attacked. Right now. I don't want to get killed. But I need to show you guys this. So now that I have. I think I have to refresh this. So I have a bunch of, you know, I have two jigsaws. So now I can go get rid of one. And it gives me an ornament. Hopefully I still have one. Yeah, okay, now I only have one. So now I can also get rid of wooden. Give us some of that, and you're probably asking, what do the ornaments do? The ornaments are, if you go to shop, I think it's featured Christmas. Okay, now I can finally show. Guys, I also got a GoPro, so I'm probably gonna be using some webcam sometime soon. So let me just do this. Okay. No, let me go here. And I guess I can do this. Wait, what do I have to do? Christmas, and that's about. I'm not on the tree, I'm not continuing to the Christmas tree. I'm going and decorating trees too. All your children, okay. Blah. Is it an inventory? No, I don't think so. A new shop? Future Christmas. Okay, this is my tree. Is this? Which one's my tree? Oh, this is mine. Doesn't matter what color, but okay. So if you get white ornaments from salvaging something, like a knife or a gun, then that equals 50 tokens. And all this, and blah blah blah. So this equals 100 tokens, and with 100 tokens, so once you do these two slots, you can complete it. Once you complete it, you get the tokens, and you also get wood. And the wood is for buying a tier for this, which I'll soon get coal after I do it. So I think it's safe. So yeah, and then so after I complete this, I'll probably either 600 or maybe 500. I don't know. And then once you get keys, once you can buy them. So you can get this is box. There's a shop. Oh yeah, okay. So shop, and you buy snowflake keys, which are 100, which I'll soon probably get 600. And that girl just killed me. Where'd you get keys? You can open Christmas boxes, which could be these, which sadly can not salvage these. So if you get doubles, you get doubles. Or you could possibly, trick somebody else that maybe wants it, and you can give you normal one that you can actually salvage. But other than that, I really want ginger. Or the Santa, or the Rat, or the Snowman. They're all cool. Snowflake, this person. But right now, we can win. Oh yeah, also, I need to... So, I'm gonna do something right now. I'm gonna change my avatar. I got something for you. Just do that, how do you get there? You guys can see this. So, it's just me that can see this. Okay, fix this. So, after this round, I will have something. So, Merry Christmas, everybody. So, actually, sadly, they got rid of this thing right here. So, it's not there to show proof. I'll actually. There's actually nothing here. Anymore. Oh, that's good. What's that? There's nothing here. Anymore. So if you guys knew about that little Easter egg, it's gone. So yeah, also, there is, this is open. And also, if you do this, jump on his head. It takes some time to do it. So I don't actually, I don't think you should spam jump this, or no, spam jump. But you know, there's a way to get it there. I don't know if you're gonna have to glitch out of the barrier yet. I mean, not yet. I mean, I don't think you can glitch out of the barrier. Doing that because you get, buckle and stuff, but I don't think you can. So this person's dead already. Dead already. She probably reset her character. Okay, guys, I want to get in here, and I don't know how. I don't get how people do this, how they happen. I don't know. There's coins in there. There's probably a way in there. But is there a way? Is there something in there? I don't know. Let me go explore. If you guys know, comment down below. You didn't even leave your life? What is this? End of nowhere. Oh yeah, let me make some more useless. And whatever. Also, let me show you something after that. This is the last one I can make. They have all the materials? Yeah. Can I craft it? Oh, yeah, I got this with the mini books. No, you cannot pass it down. Like, mustache, like a disco Santa. See that? See that little ball? That is a disco ball. It's the best thing. Well, it's well worth it. This person's laggy. Where am I? Did that girl just have a knife? Or did I just see something? Okay, so let me hide somewhere. Let me make something. like bruises or something? I didn't mean in here. I have love. My brother was just playing this, and he needed help with understanding it. So I taught him, and he's like, this person has love, and he also has melon. Those both something he really wants. Yellow doesn't want that. And I want to craft I want to craft this. Wait, yes. Ooh, that's actually cool. Not that cool. No. Anything else I could probably. I'll get rid of this. I don't really need it. Salvage. I don't know if you can. You can? No way. Yes. I don't need that anymore. So now I think I have enough salvage tree. So before you can actually do anything, with this end of tree, you have to go find this end of tree, which you should have in the room. So I put these two down, all these, and then it says I can complete it. I complete it, I get these rewards. I plant another tree, it takes about 10 minutes. And I get 500 tokens and one lumber. Now, if I, is this turning into like a tutorial? I got a drill. Claim this. Now, I also want to do something. Go back. Oh, Sand Street. I'm gonna get this and buy some of these. Now I have no tokens left. So go to Christmas box. And I can open it 5 times, I'm sure. Okay. I got snowman? I got cool. I got a whole cool set now. And now I can keep doing this until I'm out. I almost got Jingle. Snowflake? Yes, I really wanted that one. Okay, so now we should be able to. Okay, so I got the Santa hat. Oh, I got the Santa knife. This is crafting really, come on. Yes, yes. Wrap. I just died. That was good. I got wrapped. Am I gonna respawn? Okay, I did. Now let's do this a few more times. So also I'll be making some more Fortnite videos. I got 3 of these things. So, I'll be able to do Fortnite videos soon. So, let's see what I got. What did I have? Almost done. Got this, I got rainbow, I got. I'm just recapping. I have. Okay, so I got 2 of the Santas. I got sweater, which actually somebody traded me. I got snowflake. I got. Is that all? Oh, I also got wrapped. That's probably my favorite. So let me equip this. Why did I just get on the computer? Wrapped. And then I also want to do this. This is actually cool. I'm on default gun. Okay, now we can finally play one round in peace. Okay, nice. Got my little mustachio. They're little elves in here. They look really evil. What kind of ears are those? You got legendary metal? I think after a few more legendary metal, I should be able to craft a random legendary. Wait. Oh man, I need this. I don't need red. What is red for? What? I'm good. So I guess it's for this, but I got the bricks, so I don't have any. Alright. Wait, was I just smelling his toes? Okay, we could do this now. Innocent. You can probably... Okay, so if I turn murderer, I'm really happy. Hopefully this video turns out good. We got GoPro, which I'll probably be using as a webcam sometime. Soon, it's a new phone. I need a phone to like use it. So, and I don't have a phone, so I have to give my mom. So, that's pretty cool. It's like, I have to go every single time I have to remove their webcam. It takes a lot of process. So, you know how to throw the knife? I need a little doggy. Okay. Where is he? I thought he didn't know how. I don't know how he was like holding it back. Did he just hold it? Man. Like, it doesn't show a dot for me. Is that like an option that I need to do? No. Is it? No, it isn't. So I don't know what's wrong with that. Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you have a really good Christmas. Make sure to like and subscribe. Because, you know, that could be a Christmas gift for me. I could have more subscribers and likes and stuff. I guess it's stuffing? Wow. I really like this sword. It's like nice and wrapped. Do they like steal that from Fortnite? So if I get a pro controller for Christmas, I can connect that to my computer with Bluetooth. And since I'm terrible at keyboard and mouse, I can use the Switch controller, pro controller, if I actually get it. And then I can make Fortnite videos that are actually good. You know, I have to like do them. Ones on PC is hard. It's frustrating. So then, I'll actually be able to like get some kills and stuff. I'll be able to use it on my monitor, which is better. So, it'll be a bigger screen. So, usually I just play on my Nintendo Switch without like the dock or the TV or anything. I don't do it on the TV because it actually cuts out some of the screen. And also, it's hard to do it without it being connected. So this guy's got the ginger, nice. This dude. So I actually, I changed my clothes, if you guys noticed. This shirt I got before. Innocent, almost murder. Probably just gonna edit this round out, I don't know. Murder's like how long the video is. Okay, so we might as well just, you know what? Is that a knife? Or is that some shadow? Gotta be quiet. Sorry if you guys can hear me. I'm whispering. I'm trying to follow her because I don't want to. She killed me. Wah. Man! Kidding me. Why are you not gonna do this to me? Yes, I did it. I did it. Oh, I'm not really subscribing. I can just do this. I don't think this is. Man! I don't think you're supposed to do that. I don't know if you can do it like this. Or just this. Alright, this is on my face. I'm going to a Christmas party at 4 tonight. So that's gonna be really fun. I have a Christmas hat on right now. I think I already mentioned that though. So hopefully you guys get what you wanted for Christmas. And what I want for Christmas is more subscribers and likes and, you know. Comment down below what you want me to play on Fortnite. I mean, like, what do you want me to create on Fortnite? What do you want me to play on Roblox? You know, maybe some Minecraft videos and servers. There's a new server called Psycho Sky. That's pretty cool. Instead of like using bone meal, you can literally just crouch. PsychoSky.com, I think. I think that's the server address. Now, if my grandpa or mom's watching this, the server address is not like an address. It's like a server where a bunch of people can play, and if you want to join the server, then you need to put that in and direct connect with this Adam at the server. I'm not actually giving away an address. Okay, creepy, like the only names I can come up with for the block on Fortnite is I'm gonna be probably participating in that. I'm gonna make creepy cargos or haunt. I forgot, but there's another place. Comment down below any, you know, rot, like good names for, you know, what I'm gonna make. You could like tell me what it could be or stuff. I'm gonna look for this. I'm not gonna let you pass. No. He saw. She has the gun. Yes. She was trying to shoot me. No wonder. Come here. I got some stuff for you. I feel kind of bad for camping. Puppy guarding. What you guys gotta do is gotta do. Wait, actually, we need to sign out. If anybody's in here. I'm still there. Alright, murderer is so fun. Someone's got it. Someone's got it. I gotta go back. We'll go back to that place. Can't you see me? Come on, die. go over here. Maybe he's still. No, he's in there. He's. Yes. Done. Is that the last person? Yes. GG. Hi, Nicholas. It's like Saint Nicholas, except. Get it? Saint Nicholas. Anything, you know, any questions, like what you want me to create on Fortnite, the block, any names you can give me, or anything, and, I guess I'll see you guys later. Merry Christmas, bye!